Hey yo, hi guys, Longyo here. In today's video, I'm gonna present to you guys my Longbow Hunter build, which at the moment is one of the top mana builds. I'm gonna briefly show you guys the actual loadout, then talk about each of the talents, then show you all the stuff in actual gameplay. Okay, so as you can see, we're running Explosive Tips, Recurve, Survivalist, Vaiga, Bog Bucks, Forge Pass O, Forge Longbow, Forge Withdraw, Chicken Run, and Leg Day. So, Explosive Tips increases the damage of the Blast Arrow by 300. The blast arrow itself already does 400 damage, and with the help of this talent you get the huge burst ability, totaling 700 damage. It's just great to come up with a longbow. Basically, the idea is you shoot the longbow and instantly throw the blast arrow as well at the same time. And yeah, it's one of the strongest talents here for this build. Next up, Recurve. The damage of fully charged longbow shots is increased by 35%. Some people ask me why I don't just use Hunter's Arsenal, and the answer is pretty simple. Getting 35% extra damage is better than getting 20% extra damage. Practically, this means you will always fully charge your bow, unless there's really no other way. For example, if an enemy would make it into cover otherwise, or is already super low and one half-charged bow shot is gonna finish him. But yeah, generally always fully charge your longbow. Don't panic. Okay, next up, I pick Survivalist. Activating Withdraw or Dodge Roll now grants you a 4-second shield that absorbs 300 damage. Some people do pick up Desert Shadow, which is a really good talent if you do run Withdraw. I personally always try to get a Heroic Leap though, since it also gives me vertical movement and just makes for some crazy combos, as I'll show you later as well. So I personally go with Survivalist just for the early game. Getting that 300 extra health on a Dodge Roll is actually pretty big. Okay, Healing and Shards talents. Basically, you're always gonna see me run Vaiga and Bog Bugs. Getting that 300 extra health is just the best talent by far. And for any normal games, the 25 shards you get by killing a chicken is always the way to go as well. Again, in competitive, you can run either Alchemy or Pennywise, but yeah, for the sake of the video, if you're just playing Memorial outside of a tournament, go for Bug Bugs. Okay, the Forging talents are all pretty simple. Since you're running Explosive Tips, you wanna go for Forge Blast Arrow. Since you're running Recurve, you wanna go for Forge Longbow, of course. And in case you do not find any Heroic Leaps, you can always also go for Withdraw. I gotta be honest, I think they're both pretty equal in power level. It's just a personal choice. Withdraw has its ups as well. So yeah, if you don't find a lead, you can always go for it as well. And lastly, I am running Chicken Run and Leg Day just for that extra speed. And yeah, that's it talent wise. Another additional thing I wanna say is that for the support ability slot, there's actually several ways to go. In my opinion, the best one to pick up is the Healing Totem if you get it in a purple or higher rarity. You can always run Flare as well. It's pretty strong. Barricade is obviously a complete no-brainer. You can always pick up a Barricade if you want to. Fortification actually works pretty good as well for a close range. You do never wanna use it with the longbow though. So if you're gonna use fortification, you wanna switch to your other weapon. Best case scenario would be a revolver, axe, slug rifle, or arbalest, and then quickly use it in between the shots. So my favorite longbow hunter item build is longbow, revolver, blast arrow, heroic leap, and a healing totem. Alright guys, now onto some gameplay. Enjoy the video, leave a like and subscribe if you do, and catch you guys on my live stream. It might be NA today, and NA today is gonna be way too late for the stream, but A. Today or tomorrow, guys. Game. See you. Woo! What a combo. It's a nice snipe. What? I hit him? I got shot in the bag. Okay, I was confused, dude. I was like, how did he hit me? Got him! Come on! Don't be like this. Oh my god, I got stuck. No, not like this! No! Don't ruin our fight, dude. Game's not easy. Probably still up top. Oh! No, icebug! Timing. Both have to move here. No, this guy got some nice timing, dude. Let's go, dude. Man, this guy was not easy, dude. He gave me quite a fight. I like that. This guy gave me a really good fight, man. Really good fight. Yes. Let's go! Wow, that's a good game! What?! I went exactly the other direction! No! I thought he did it! He wasn't gonna make it, dude! I had to bait it. More. I want to find a totem top.
sets in.
Jeez. Accidentally started the cast with Fierce Nugget, dude. Oh my god, die Monate. Ha! Of course he's playing hidden. Why do Shredder guys always also play hidden, dude? It's like the exact same mentality. Are you joining customs later again? Like this lobby, this whole lobby is insane. Like actually insane. Oh. Not bad. The smoke, dude. Got ya. There we go. Run? What a mage move, dude. I don't like you as a player. Dude, why me? Oh my god. Are you kidding me, dude? Might give my gun, I guess. Oh. Get shit on, dude. What the f? He didn't get on sales. Okay, I'm high, guys. See the guy. Oh, he's here. Dude, I got a big ass fruit salad. You see, right? Don't snipe me, man. Please. Please. Oh my god, it's gonna snipe me. Repairing armor. Oh, he's downstairs? Let's go. Dude, I hit him! Woo! Dude! I hit it! Did he make it up? Oh, don't sign me. There we go, dude. You made some minus fours in the chat. Let's go! Woo! What a game as well, man! That was pretty nice! Guys, GG's, doing well!